five children. Before classes we are discussing about the multiplication. In that multiplication, two digit number into two digit numbers and two digit number, three digit numbers into two digit numbers I explained. This class we are discussing about the story sums. Story sums will be easy word problems. Before class I told before chapters addition and subtractions. In the chapters also I explained about the story sums or word problems. See, main thing it will be is a word problems means first we have to read clearly what given in the question. First to understanding the question. Next one, what you understood in that question, what he gave, then you have to write the statements down. Next, what he is asking, finally what he is asking, you have to write. He is asking finding totals or difference or is how many to multiplication, what it will be he gave, we have to choose. Okay, first one, in these story sums, in the multiplication, first question, and it is here, Vinita collects 250 stamps every week. How many stamps will she collect in 28 days? Means, see children, Vinita collected 250 stamps in a week. 28 weeks how many? For example, one person, he brought for the birthday function two dairy milks. One person brought two dairy milks for birthday function. If the birthday function 50 members came, everyone bought, each one brought two dairy milks. 50 are there. How many will see, each person will bring two dairy milks. In that 50 persons are there. Means what we have to do? 2 into 50 means 100 dairy milks. By the same way, he collects in a week 250 stamps will collect. Total how many are there in the 28 means first statement we have to write. Vinita collects stamps in every week. Week means how many days? 7 days. Number of stamps collects in a week. Every week means in a 1 week. Means what? How many? 250 stamps. Okay. 1 week, how many stamps she collected? 250 stamps she collected. By the same way, total how many weeks is asking? 28 weeks. See now what we have to write here? Total number of weeks. Total number of weeks. How many weeks are there? 28 weeks are there. 1 week she collected 250 stamps. 1 week she collected 250 stamps. But he is asking total 28 weeks. How many stamps she collected, she is asking. So total number of stamps collected in 28 weeks. Total stamps collected in 28 weeks. What we have to do? Multiplication. 250 into 28. Which is when 3 digit number into 2 digit number. This multiplication is a 3 digit number into 2 digit number. See here, 250 into 28. See children, everyone we have to use the 8 table and 4 table name. 8 into 0, 0. 8 5 is a 40. 40 means it will be 2 digit number, 0 here, right? 4 is here, forward to the before number. Okay, this one drop 4. Then next it will be 8 to 2. 2, 8 to 16.
8 to 16, carry 4. 16 plus 4 is a 20. Again, now, right? If you carry, it will be more big because of the before number is not. Next, one space over, keep it, make it symbol. Then 2 0 0, 2 5 is 10. 0, 2 to the 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. C 0 0 0 is 7. How much we got? Total 7,000 stamps she collected. Total, how many stamps she collected in A? Total, how many stamps she collected in A? 28 weeks means what? Total, how much we got? The last answer it will be is a 7,000 stamps she collected in A 28 weeks. One more time I am explaining, see children, in the question, what he gave in the question, we have to understood properly. After understanding, you have to divide it into the statements. What he gave, what is asking, total. What he gave, number of stamps in a week, he gave 250 for 1 week. Then what is asking, 28 weeks, how many stamps he collected, he's asking that. That also we wrote. Then total stamps 250 into 28, we got here 7,000 stamps. By the same way, see children, second question he gave, that in that second question, a bag of weight contains 98 kilograms. Find the weight of 75 such bags. See children, that wheat means, you know, everyone, wheat chapati will make, no? That seeds of chapatis. Okay, in that, one bag weight is 98 kilograms, 98 kgs. Okay, each bag is 98 kgs. Total is having 75 bags are there. How many kgs are in that merchant, means shop? Okay, one seller is selling the wheat bags, one bag will be 98 kgs. With him, 75 bags are there. Total, how much it will weight of the 75 bags is asking. First statement, what we have to write? The weight of one wheat bag. Weight of one wheat bag is equal to 98 kgs. Kgs means kilograms. Okay, next, weight of total number of bags. Total number of bags is equal to how many? 75 bags. Okay, next, what is asking? Total weight is asking. Total weight is asking means we have to write here weight of total weight of 75 bags is equal to 98 into 75. Total weight of 75 bags is equal to 98 into 75. Now what we have to do? 2 by 2 multiplication. 2-digit number with 2-digit number we have to multiply. See here, 98 into 75. Here we need 7 table and 5 table. First we have to multiply with the 5 table. 5 8 is 40, you get here 0, 4 is carry. 9 5 is 45, 45 plus 4 it will be is a 49. Before number is not there, that's why you won't go carry directly. Once place completed, you get here symbol 0. Next 7, is that it? 7 8 is 56, 56 means what? 6 is right here. This one is carry forward to the before number. Make it here close. 7 9 is 63. 63 plus 5 is 68. Get 0. 15. 12 plus carry 1. 13 is 7. How much rupee is there? 7,350 kgs. Total weight of 75 bags is equal to 7,350 kgs. This way we have to
find the schedule, the vote problems. Okay, children, thank you.